Natty told me about your run-in with the poachers. I have some news about them as well. Can you meet me soon? I fear that some of what I uncovered has to do with you.
I have been asked to teach you the exploding charm, Bombarda. Once you have completed the tasks I've set forth, speak to me after class.
I wonder...
Deke would like to talk with you when you... would like to talk with you when you have a moment.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes. About that, Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom, and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
I understand. Leave it to me, Deke. I'll find Tobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
Thank you.
Things. You should be proud of all the potions you brewed.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind. Oh, my sincerest gratitude, you brave soul. Thank you for passing through. What are you looking for exactly? Marvelous. I could always use more of these. Thank you for passing through.
Because you know
I remember you.
These rocks have seen better days.
Except spiders. Not worth the trouble, if you ask me.
Places!
You! What do you think you're...
Enjoy stealing immigrant prison. Such a fuck. Enough beast flesh for everyone. Thinking in terms of good and evil.
Descender! Accio! Confringo!
Fringo, Potato!
Stupefy!
Felt that in London. This must be Tobbs's cave. I suppose I should have a look.
Stoop to Dago!
Incendio! Descendo!
Crucio!
Stupefy!
Defendo!
Confringo!
Tobbs's master is awful.
Tobbs? Tobbs?
Deke sent me.
Are you in here?
Wingardium Leviosa. Defendo.
Confringo.
Looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Incendio!
Protego! Confringo!
Ugh. Shame you're so-
Incendio!
here. Confringo!
Incendio! Confringo! Protego!
That didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Confringo!
Incendio!
8 legs is simply too many. Revelio. Oh no, I have a feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs, left here alone with the spiders. Table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave. I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master when he died. We were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.